is first, fighting out of the Dynamic Mortgage Concepts red corner from Easton Training Center and Parker, Colorado. Please make welcome Jenner Paulson. And now, fighting out of the Farmers Insurance Thomas Swenson blue corner from Train, Fight, Win in Denver, Colorado. Please make welcome Six Fingers, Tim Gooden. This 185-pound Muay Thai bout is scheduled for 3 2-minute rounds. Referee, Stephen Blaya.
A little more power in the cage, Ron, as we see a couple of 185-pound fighters in there. Mr. Tim Gooden representing the Train, Fight, Win team, wearing the blue gloves this afternoon, facing off against the Easton Training Center fighter, Mr. Jenner Paulson. And Mr. Paulson, of course, in the red gloves.
Indeed. Oh, my goodness. Here comes Six Fingers. He's got Paulson pressed up against the cage already and striking.
And a little warning from the referee there. Amateur Muay Thai, you are not allowed to elbow. So, and as we expected, these guys bring in the power.
Oh, yeah.
Good body kick comes across for Paulson.
Paulson keeping his chin up high. We always know how we feel about that, JR. I'd hate seeing it, especially with a guy that's got big power like Six Fingers Gooden.
And Gooden shakes that one off.
I love that nickname, too. Actually, both guys keeping their chin way up, right?
Yeah, they are. Both on the way in and on the way out.
Exactly. Looks like Gooden's trying to time Jenner Paulson coming in. Oh.
Good shots coming across from Mr. Paulson. Gooden looks to answer back. Paulson wraps him up, goes to work on the body.
Paulson doing some really nice work against that cage like that in the clinch.
Yeah, that might be one where he wants to try to get this fight going a little bit more.
Yeah, absolutely. And a really nice body kick, too. But Gooden does a nice job of capturing and throwing him down.
Not scored as a knockdown in the sense that it would cause it to be a 10-8 round, but definitely does go into the judges' eyes as an effective technique.
You can see Jenner Paulson's very comfortable with his kicking. And definitely looking to mix it up as this first round just about concludes here.
Whistle sounds to get the corner people out of the cage.
Get out.
There is that. And cage doors locked. We are off with punchy kicky time.
Trademarked by J.R. Gordon. I tell you, there's that body kick from Jenner Paulson. And I got to tell you, J.R., he's landing that thing hard.
Yeah, he is. Nice teep on the way backing out of range there by Gooden. And Gooden gets another trap and a dump. And like you said, Ron, trying to get the timing on those kicks.
I think for Jenner Paulson, if he can land one of those body kicks, he'll be in good shape here because that seemed to affect Gooden when he landed it.
Nice stabbing knee thrown right there by Paulson, too. Almost a little bit of a skip step with it. Adds a lot of power, and there's that body kick you were asking for. Just sneaking it right under the elbow of Mr. Gooden.
He really does, and he's got the not only has he got the timing of that down right, he's got the range.
And Gooden, that last one, he saw it come and dipped the elbow.
Yeah.
And that's tough if you're on Paulson's end of it. you risk throwing your foot into an elbow and causing a fracture.
Absolutely right. But Gooden doing a really nice job of staying busy, nice hooks.
And I think a little blood coming out of the nose of Paulson there.
Doesn't look to bother him at all, though.
And Paulson going a little big brother and just shoving his opponent back.
I love the calmness that I see out of Gooden, and I love the effort that I'm seeing out of Paulson.
And Gooden saying he was kneeing the groin, referee saying I didn't see it, so the action's got to continue.
Gooden cannot sit back.
There's the 10-second clacker. Looks like Paulson going to try to put a stamp on the end of the round with some more of those stabby knees that he's shown.
Good first round and second round. Third and final round just about underway here, JR. Referee Stephen Blea has both fighters come touch gloves for our third and final round.
Show of sportsmanship, then they'll punch each other in the face.
It's been a good fight.
It has, yep. And I really like the mixed techniques that these guys are throwing. They're working all of their weapons in and out of the clinch, mixing in the knees, kicks, punches. And really just mixing it up nicely so their opponent has a little something to worry about no matter where the fight is.
And it's clear there's a lot of inexperience on both sides, but at the same time, I love the effort that I'm seeing out of both of these guys. They're really, just like you said, they're trying all the things that they learn in the gym, and you can never fault somebody for doing that.
And for our fans that are watching, in the elimination division in Colorado, you are not allowed to knee to the head. So that's why Paulson kept those knees going to the body. And we're going to see it. He's calling for a timeout, so that's going to be a low blow.
Oh, yeah.
So we'll step away for a second because it's going to take a minute for Gooden to recover from this.
And me.
Ron, you can kind of see Gooden recovering in stages. First, he gets himself up off the mat and then has his hands on the cage. Now he's got his hands down by his side, and he's starting to face the center of the cage. So slowly bringing himself back around.
As we are. Yeah, that was a brutal shot. Second one of the night, unfortunately, for Tim. Six fingers, Gooden taking the brunt of it, but completely unintentional. But here comes a fight now.
Gooden led with the hook, but it was the counter hook of Paulson that scored well. And these guys throwing all their power out.
Yeah.
Nice job of going out of this fight at the end, just emptying their gas tanks. They say don't leave it in the ring, and these guys are not doing that.
Yeah, outstanding. Really entertaining fight, actually, too.
Both guys, fighters able to score well.
Yeah, both guys landing. It's almost like watching a mirror of each other.
About 30 seconds left in the fight. Nice. Good short knee.
Driving knees from both guys, exactly.
And boy, for guys that are emptying their gas tanks, man, those body shots really take it out of you.
Both these guys refusing to stop throwing shots. Outstanding.
Nobody willing to take a step back, and we're going to go to the judges. Let them tell us who the winner is.
After three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards. Judge LaWanson scores about 30-27, Gooden. Judge Thrasser scores about 29-28, Paulson. And Judge Van Tine scores about 29-28, Gooden. Declaring your winner by split decision, six figures, Tim Gooden. Sean in the cage with Tim. Talk to me about that fight a little bit. That accidental low blow over here, and it looked like you came out another man, maybe won that third round because of it, and thus the fight.
Well, I mean, my mom would have been pissed at me if I couldn't have kids, so. Had to do it for Mama Gooden. Oh, yeah.
Understand completely, man. Was that what you expected from your opponent in that one?
Give me
Jenner. Was a tough competitor. I stayed up late nights watching his fight video, but I mean, big trees fall hard every day from before
station. You know, chilled up, get the
I'm just a little jack,
do you rock back at all?
I like that. I like that, man. Some people you want to thank before you go, I'm sure.
Absolutely. Mom and Dad, Mike and L.A. Jennings. Right here without these two. I'd just be some fat kid on a couch playing UFC 2 instead of being in here in the cage with you guys. So thank you so much to you guys. Thanks so much for Chase Fight Win. Black Lives Matter 5280. And everyone that got me here today.
Congratulations on the victory. Give it up once again for your winner, Tim.